I am back with my 7th SP after long time. This time I got science behind it as my SPA. And the exact topic is why sun appears red during sunset and sunrise. Okay then, first I'll ask you a question. Do you know about sunset and sunrise?
Yeah.
Okay then, just let me give you a brief introduction. Sunrise means a period before morning. It is known as early morning when the sun rises, and the sunset means it's nothing but evening, a period before night. Okay then, and the exact question is why the sun is red in color during this period. Okay then, first I have to take a bottle to show the rotation of the earth. Think this as Asia, this place of the bottle as Asia. And this is an another continent, and the earth is in this position so that the rays of the sun can't reach the Asia directly. It has to depend on the other continent to send these light rays onto this place of the body, or else the continent Asia. So at that time to send those rays here, at the sun has to depend on this continent. So at that time, atmosphere releases some wavelengths or some violet rays. This happens because of a phenomenon known as Rayleigh phenomenon. This happens in our atmosphere, and this thing releases some rays here. So when these sunlight rays also come here, they both clash. Those Rayleigh phenomenon rays and sun rays will clash. So they will turn our vision into somehow red color. While seeing the sun, sun is not in yellow color, but it looks like red or orange while sunset or sunrise. Because of atmosphere, we are feeling like that sun won't change color. That is magic in our eyes. That is what we are seeing. Sun is like that. So that is my SPA, and thank you for paying your precious attention towards my SPA. I will see you in my 8th SPA. Thank you.